Will Lloyd have the element of water, but he have all the element of the ninja, and Nia is becoming the water ninja. So will he have the element of water too, soon in the future, when she unlock her true potential? So I just want to know that only.